Huh?
In case you're wondering, the Diamond City radio signal comes in loud and clear here in Good Neighbor. And that Travis? Man, he got good.
Hello?
You step through the gate,
it's on.
You got balls.
We're recording in here! Aw, man! Great. Great! The Silver Shroud's dispatched justice already. Miss Selmy has been avenged.
Shit, the Shroud off Wayne? Wait, so this guy's actually for real?
Oh, you better believe it. So, Jerry, go on. Tell the listeners about what we're talking about.
Right. So, AJ, you know the chem dealer by Bobby's. He's doing good for himself. Says he's got a whole new market. Kids. Even with his garbage chems, he's just raking in the caps.
You hear that? Sounds like the Silver Shroud has another bad guy to deal with.
Why? This Shroud guy, he's gonna muscle in on the chem trade now?
No. He's gonna do something about it. AJ's selling the kids, and his chems have killed people.
And? I don't get it.
We can't let AJ kill kids.
Whatever.
Galaxy! News! Radio!
When evil walks the street.
Vault soon, huh? Classy.
Keep your hands where I can
see them.
Hey, look at the clown. This is my turf, clown. And I don't appreciate what you call 'em's trespasses.
Peddling poison to kids, are we? Today you face the Silver Shroud!
who you say? Oh, for Christ's sake. Did Kent put you up to this? He keeps moaning about the poor little kids. What the hell, right? Tell you what. I'll pay you, let's say, 50 caps just to shut up about it. And, maybe get Kent off my back. All right?
For 50 caps? No way.
All right, fine. Make it 75.
A lousy 25 caps more? You trying to insult me?
Hey, 75 is a gift. All right, fine. I give you 90 if you just leave me in goddamn peace.
You don't understand. How much are you willing to pay to keep breathing, pal?
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Hey, easy there. I got friends, powerful friends. But we can deal. Call it 200 caps and just walk away. We all come out ahead. Nobody goes to the bone house.
Hand over the caps.
Here. And don't show your face around here again.
We ain't the only friends of AJ here. You follow?
Hey there.
You tell your boy Kent I better not see him again.
Shroud's bringing justice to Good Neighbor. You bad guys better look out. And now, a special update. The villainous assassin Kendra was recently spotted at the third rail. The same Kendra who bombed Little Joe's shack and killed four innocent drifters. If you want to see the Silver Shroud in action, stay near Whitechapel Charlie. The Shroud's sure to interrogate him to find the evildoer's whereabouts.
Galaxy News Radio.
Toss out the troublemakers. Keep that in mind.
Stay free, sister.
Make way for paying customers. You look like one.
What posters?
Those old timey posters from back in the day. My mate, Kent.
You look upon the Silver Shroud! I seek a miscreant named Kendra.
Shroud, then? More like a nutter. Kendra is not one to be trifled with. People associated with her have a habit of being found face down in a ditch. If you're set on meeting her, for a fee it can be arranged.
Can you spare a few details on her, at least? On the house?
You got to have finesse to be an assassin. Kendra's a murderer. A very skilled murderer. Listen, mate, the combat scan shows you know what you're about. Save your caps, buy a lager instead.
It is not wise to stand between the Silver Shroud and righteous justice.
Justice? You mean to end her? In that case, her flat's just south of Good Neighbor. Water Street Apartments. Look out for the blighters she's got with her. Nasty piece of business, that. Good luck.
Hey, Silver Shroud. Come on, tell me your secret
Excuse
identity.
Excuse me.
I won't tell
you again.
Anyone.
It's my lucky day. What do you need?
Any chance I could steal you away for an evening?
I don't think that would be a good...
Nothing. I'll leave you to it.
Oh, okay.
Hey!
Yes?
Thank you. Time to die!
Someone's out there!
Sweet. You must be Kendra.
And you. You're the crazy one in the costume. Wayne Delancey's killer. You have no idea who you're dealing with. I do so like it when the little bug crawls willingly into the spider's webs.
You have taken your last life, villain.
You stole my line.
Another special update. No, it wasn't Bobby No-Nose who offed AJ and his goons. It was the Silver Shroud. See his calling card if you don't believe me. Now's our time, listeners. Justice is coming, a good neighbor. You'll see.
Galaxy News Radio.
When evil walks the streets of Boston, one man lurks in the shadows, shielding the innocent, judging the guilty. That guardian is the Silver Shroud. Today's episode, a slaying in Scully Square.
Just down this alley.
Well, well, well. Looks like someone got lost on the wrong side of the tracks.
Yeah, wrong side of the tracks.
I'm just meeting a friend. No business of yours, perhaps I'll just call him. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Not so fast, fancy pants. Your wallet and that snazzy briefcase you're carrying. Hand them over, now.
I most certainly will not. Do you have any idea who...
Another headliner. Hancock seeks a special meeting with our hero, the Silver Shroud. Whatever it's about, be careful, Shroud. We're all with you.
Galaxy News Radio.
When evil walks the streets of Boston, one man lurks in the shadows, shielding the innocent, judging the guilty. That guardian is... the Silver Shroud. Today's episode, The Mystery of Mayor Murphy.
Look, I don't like to brag, but I'm a lover and a fighter. Know what I'm saying? Keep your nose out of my business.
What you admiring? The clothes? Or the man wearing them?
Guess what someone tells me. Some costume freak is operating in Good Neighbor. And the kicker is, it ain't me. How should I feel about this?
This neighborhood is ill. I am the cure!
You're priceless. Like the Silver Shroud herself, I guess. Walked right out of a comic book. Priceless. You've been busy scaring people, bashing in a few faces. I respect that, so far. But I gotta ask, one freak to another, why the getup?
Same reason as you, pal.
All right. The lowlifes you took out all belong to the same asshole. And that asshole's planning some old-fashioned revenge on you. You dig? Fortunate for you, I want Sinjin to take a dirt nap. He's taken two Bit Raider outfits and made them scary. Small fish now, but if left alone...
What do you know about him?
Leveled some farms, napalmed his own men and a couple enemies. But besides his dark deeds, nobody knows nothing. If he ain't dealt with now, in a couple of years, it may take an army to end him.
Why are you telling me this?
If I get involved, it gets complicated. But you, nobody knows who the hell you are. Just some lunatic taking out trash. And if you buy it, none of this comes back to me.
He will be judged for his crimes.
Trust me, he needs a lot of judging. Got a lead on two of his own, Smiling Kate and Northy. Smiley is gathering a posse to take you out. And Northy is just running scared. Hired himself some goons and is holing up in Prospect. Just keep piling those body bags up until you find the location of the big guy himself.
Getting rid of Sinjin helps you too. Some appreciation is in order.
I'll throw you some caps up front to help with the cause. Once you deal with Sinjin, then I'll show you some more gratitude on the back end. You feel me?
The Hotel Rexford's got rooms for rent. You want something more comfortable than a bedroll on the floor?
How you doing?
What, you dry? Head over to the third rail.
Hell of a load you're carrying. Better sell some to Daisy before someone swipes it.
Thank you. wasn't the girl behind the costume. You've been really naughty, Mrs. Shroud. Making all my friends so nervous with your calling cards. Taking out St. John's favorite toy soldiers. But now it's time to rip your goddamned heart out!
What the...
Stop. Let's play, little human!
Thank you.
stay free, sister.
Want to hear something spooky? They say, there's this old insane asylum up north.
Oh, it's you. Oh, Sugar. I told Kent all that hero stuff was going to get you both killed. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Calm yourself. The Shroud is here to help.
Please, stop. That's what got Kent into trouble in the first place. A dozen raiders barged in and snatched him when they... Took him away, they left you a message. Just listen to Kent's radio station. It keeps playing it over and over again.
On your knees, dirtbag!
What? What are you doing? What? Ah!
Sinjin, all clear.
This is the Shroud's headquarters. So you must be the Silver Shroud's little friend.
Yes.
If you want to see your friend alive, Shroud, meet me at Milton General Hospital.
Don't do it, Shroud. It's a trap. Save yourself. Ah! Ah! Oh, my God! Do it, Shroud!
anyone? Untrapped in the jewelry safe in Fallon's. If anyone is out there, please help. What's going on out there? Oh, I felt the ground shake and nothing since. It's been 4 days, I think. If you can hear this, please let me out. There's a button underneath one of the counters in the jewelry department. Please. I'm so thirsty.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Humans, if out there and need help, we help you. Come to Shaw School Place. We promise not tear you limb from limb and eat you.
This is an emergency broadcast signal from Vault 88. Authentication code word, Impish. Vault 88 emergency classification. Unspecified integrity breach warning. Any available Vault-Tec personnel are required to respond under emergency protocol VT-76. This signal will...
Turn up, you're dead. No need to hide. It'll all be over soon.
You're welcome, boy.
please, Dr. Farrell.